Welcome to Afternoon Voice. You are watching Top 10 Headlines. Security beef up at Singhu Ghaziapur border as farmer to hold protest at Jantar Mantar. Kerala Assembly session began today. Bills to replace 11 lapses ordinances on agenda. Union Minister for Road and Transport and Highway Nitin Gadkari says have to make India infrastructure up to the world standard. Woman researcher tell minister that no sanitary napkin disposal machine at CSIR Institute. Vietnam wants more tourists. Union Minister Anurag Thakur on two-day Himachal visit. Himachal Pradesh Chief Minister to visit flash flood landslide hit Mandi. In Uttar Pradesh encounter breakout between miscreant and police in Ghaziabad. In Andhra cyber criminal hacks retired teacher bank account withdraw rupees 21 lakh. Civilian injured in grenade blast by terrorist in Srinagar. These are the top 10 headlines. Stay tuned for more updates.